Thank you for your interest in the Fayetteville Road Widening Project. The purpose of this project is to alleviate congestion in this vital corridor for Lumberton. By constructing this project, the North Carolina Department of Transportation aims to provide an improved corridor that will increase traffic capacity and provide a gateway into Lumberton. The project proposes to widen Fayetteville Road with intersection improvements along the corridor. Located east of I-95 and north of downtown Lumberton, this corridor contains a mix of land uses including residential neighborhoods, shopping centers, businesses, Meadowbrook Cemetery, and Lumberton High School. With future growth in the area, traffic operations will continue to degrade into the future if nothing is done, resulting in longer travel times for vehicles. This proposed project provides a multimodal design that includes traditional widening combined with innovative solutions to process more traffic. Details of these improvements are in the following portions of this video. Due to the proximity of the intersection to I-95, the intersection of Fayetteville Road and Roberts Avenue processes heavy volumes in peak hours. The congestion at this intersection can mainly be attributed to a heavy volume of left turns. Left turns can have a significant impact on the operations and safety of an intersection because they are made at slow speeds and cross opposing traffic. The proposed intersection design, known as a quadrant roadway, will remove certain left turn movements and reroute them to reduce the number of signal phases, which will increase efficiency. Left turn movements from Fayetteville Road onto Roberts Avenue will be redirected to an existing roadway in the northeast corner, Boomerang Drive. New traffic signals and signage will safely guide drivers through these rerouted movements. A quadrant left has previously been installed in Huntersville, North Carolina. This design turned an intersection that was previously over capacity into a network of roads with minimal congestion. To give an example, let's say a driver is heading south on Fayetteville Road from the high school and plans to go east on Roberts Avenue towards Elizabethtown Road. Today you would turn left at Roberts Avenue, but with the quadrant intersection, signage and pavement markings will direct drivers to turn onto Boomerang Drive at a new traffic signal upstream of the main intersection. Drivers will then follow Boomerang Drive and make a left turn onto Roberts Avenue to head east. This is currently the heaviest left turning movement at the main intersection, and this proposed design completely removes it from the main intersection. This frees up more green time for other heavy movements and reduces the number of lanes needed, which helps reduce the required right-of-way. If a driver is making the opposite movement, coming north on Fayetteville Road out of downtown and turning left onto Roberts Avenue to head west towards I-95, they will now drive straight through the intersection and turn right onto Boomerang Drive. The driver will then turn right on Roberts Avenue towards I-95. While this movement is physically longer, computer models indicate that it will take less time to make this maneuver and will significantly improve operations at the main intersection. Signs and pavement markings will assist drivers with making this movement. It is also important to note that this is one of the lowest volume movements at the main intersection. And this is also not the only way to access I-95 from Fayetteville Road. At the southern end of this project, the existing traffic signal is proposed to be replaced by a roundabout. This design will provide a safe and aesthetically pleasing gateway to downtown Lumberton. Operationally, it will be very similar to the roundabout in downtown Lumberton on Water Street. Roundabouts eliminate the wait time at a signal and can also improve safety. NCDOT staff and representatives are available to answer any questions you may have. NCDOT is committed to working with local communities to provide safe and efficient roadways.